It was kind of intimidating because I didn't know really how we were going to get started because I never worked for with anybody but myself. And you know, you don't have to like, just start things or anything because a thought just comes to you and you write it down.
Why did you get the puppy?
The puppy's, of course, the catchy part that everyone sings along to, right?
Where's Tyler at? There he goes. There goes Tyler. I wish he'd come back. He's going out of the screen. Oh, he's going over to the nursing home to skate.
This is almost like a poem, right?
Yeah.
Now, what is the difference between a song and a poem?
Where's Tyler at?
Translates by the way he's singing. So, the inspiration of what
Where is Tyler at?
Looks like the beginning of a great story. Like, you know, an old storybook or a new storybook or a novel.
I gotta get caught back.
And then a middle and an end.
You know
what I mean? Any song.
She's doing that in the camera.
They were very helpful when I was songwriting.
Come on back, Ty. He's out of sight.
When I was started something, I heard, oh wow, you know, that's cool.
Then
they told me when they thought it was cool, so we all kind of just put it together and then just
bonded into one thing.
And it turned out to be this really, really cool.
Okay.
Show us your bottom teeth. There's Tyler. What is this crap you're watching?
So hey, what do you guys think of Brian, huh? He's got it, right?
Yeah. He's so busy with
stuff. Thank you.
You're
right.
You're really good.
Thank you,
Sam.
It's all about just getting your thing together. People notice your adventure. Yeah.
Here he comes back. Here comes Tyler. Why won't this thing focus on? Gotta focus.
Oh, I'm gonna fight, little buddy.
Did you wash my jeans, babe? You took those things out of my pocket.
There's Tyler. There's Tyler. He's skating. Hey, Tyler! Holler at him. Well, now he's going to go show off some more. He was about to come in. So he saw the camera. Hey! There he goes. Now he's showing us how to do it. Where'd he go? Where's Tyler? Hope he doesn't crash.
You know, Gary, on different strokes, you and Wells were always fighting. Any of you and Marsha were always fighting on the birdie bench. I have an older sister in Russia.
Sorry.
Bet lost.
What do you guys think I should do?
Well, what you like?
Yeah. Hey, Toad. If you ever use my lipstick on your lips again, I'm going to wipe it off with my fist.
Can you write her out of the show?
Gabby Hoffman stars in Someone Like Me, coming to NBC.
Well, that wraps it up for today. So keep those cards.
He's scared of the cracks.
All the time.
Oh, he's very lost.
If you would like your adventure to come true, let us send a video to Name Your Adventure, P.O. Box 7304, 56, North Harlem, California, 916-03.
Where's Tyler, Austin?
The new four-wheel drive 175 horsepower Isuzu Rodeo. It's a vehicle.
Well, welcome back to NFL Primetime. The Pope should have
been. He would have. It was quite an entertaining game. You know, the Saints.